Everyone now will in this venue will kindly remain standing. Sydney is very much here. Yeah, our chief guest is diploma holders. Please do keep standing till the VIPs on the dais take their seat. Wonderful moment. The conversation is set on its course. Thank you very much, Amy. Thank you very much.
From the 2012 passing out batches of PGDM, PGDM IB, PGDM IBM, PGDM RM and PGDM IB SGP. From today onwards, they will be part of our global alumni community and we shall take pride in their future achievements. I express my gratitude to parents for reposing their confidence in BIMTEC. Out of our 5 postgraduate programs, PGDM IB SGP is the latest offering, but it has recently got international acclaim by achieving partnership status, none other than from the Earth Institute, Columbia University, USA.
The key economic indicators are stable. Our savings and investment rates augur very well for sustaining a high rate of growth. We are the global leaders in the field of information technology. We are lucky to have a young population. In 2020, the average age of the Indian will only be 29 years old. This provides India great opportunities and you are going to be a part of it. While India continues to register high growth, the fruits of economic development need to be transforming the lives of many who live at the margins. A large segment of our population continues to suffer from social and financial exclusion. You are all familiar with the theory of fortune at the bottom of the pyramid, enunciated by the late Dr. C.K. Prahlad. About 4 billion people worldwide constitute the fourth tier of that pyramid.
For securing the first position in academics in the postgraduate diploma. Dr. C.B. Gupta Memorial Medal, Shrimati Yashoda Jaju Memorial Medal.
Thank you, madam.